Sorry, I don't really know what happened there either.
Right, okay. Right, give me a simile of how you're feeling at the moment.
Depressed.
That's an adjective, Jim.
I feel trapped. Like I can't physically move. Confined in a straitjacket or something.
Look, as a school, we can only really assist you as far as your subjects go. We all just have to go through things sometimes, regardless of the circumstances.
I have maths next.
Excuse me?
Pythagoras' theorem. I don't want to be late.
Oh, okay, but if you wouldn't mind signing this first.
I'm aware, for the vast majority of you, that this will be a difficult time. However, as long as you prepare efficiently, this shouldn't be a problem. Revision, ladies and gentlemen, that is the key. This is the tool you need to succeed, and in order for you to utilize it, you first require the drive to immerse yourself in any given subject, the lungs to breathe in the very air of your textbooks, and the desire to do whatever is necessary to not only achieve, but excel.
I never really had boyfriends.
I don't know about my